McLaughlin, a.k.a. Triple G.
Stepping onto the scale, the undefeated middleweight champion, Triple G.
£160, the middleweight limit for the undefeated unified champion of the world, Triple G.
Next up onto the scales, from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, 49 victories as a professional, including 34 wins by knockout, with one defeat, one draw. He's a three-time world champion, two-time light middleweight world champion reigning, defending ring lineal middleweight champion of the world, Saul Canelo. The official weight, 160 pounds! It all goes down tomorrow night, courtesy of the MGM Grand in Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, at the T-Mobile Arena. The battle, the main event of the evening, the unified middleweight championship of the world. The titles, the WBA, the WBC, the IBO, the IBF, and the ring lineal middleweight championships all on the line. Triple J, Canelo. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen, face to face, champion versus champion for the middleweight world title. Of course, the winner will be recognized as the universally recognized, undisputed middleweight world champion with all these titles on the line. Tomorrow night, T-Mobile Arena, Las Vegas, by way of the MGM Grand. It all goes down tomorrow night.
Pretty intense.